it was decided there are three directions of the world, global world order. One was trade, democracy, and human rights.